I'll be damned. He's still alive. That son of a bitch made it. That must mean he got his scoop. I can't wait to get my share of the take. Woo! Yeah!
Look to my love, and you'll So I just decided to let the credits play, and it's like the game is over, but it is not. It is not over yet. This is all the stuff we got. Drop a save here. It sucks we missed out on the Otis jumpsuit.
You're awake. Oh, thank God. It wasn't easy getting you back here by myself, you know. You collapsed on the roof.
I collapsed? No, I... Wait. Does that mean...
You must have gotten yourself infected somehow. Between infection and zombification differs greatly from person to person. You're lucky, Frank. You seem to have a very high level of resistance.
So what you're saying is that I get to spend longer waiting for the inevitable. Is that it? You know, I'm not sure lucky is the word I'd use. The helicopter crashed. No one's coming to help us now. It's over for us. No matter what we do.
What if there was some way to impede the infection? We could extract and administer a large dose of hormones from the corpus allatum of an adult queen. It would potentially hinder the growth of the larva in your blood, retarding the zombification process.
Hang on a sec. I don't understand a word you just said. What are we supposed to do?
I'll need certain supplies to get this to work. And queens, as many as you can get your hands on.
Sounds like a plan. Should be sitting around here waiting to die.
Hey,
Okay, again, another short part, but the next one is going to be a long one. We have hit level 40, and we are now in overtime mode. We have Frank infected, and we have to make a cure, which we have 24 hours, so we have a lot to do here. I'm going to save it, and I will see you in parts 21.